Yo, so we're on our way to Rose Cafe. This might be a key, but there's parking on Rose and Main. So yeah, the intersection of Rose and Main, we found a spot here. Because last time we had to pay about, what, $25 for parking?
Yeah.
And we do not feel like doing that again.
How's the breakfast going?
What's up, guys? So this is the Rose Cafe here in Venice. Jackie's trying to get perfectly into the frame.
She's too short.
Right, let me cross down a little bit. So this is where it is. We'll see what we can get here. It's brunch. We need to do another one at dinner. But yeah, let's check it out. I've never seen a green tomato on a burger before.
Huh?
I've never seen a green tomato on a burger before.
I know, I knew that.
In my 33 years of life. Good? Alright, so we're leaving the Rose Cafe right now. We need to digest this food. I'm thinking we can like walk for a few blocks. The beach is like three blocks away. You down with that?
Yeah, let's do it.
I think our parking allows that. We have like an hour parking. Everybody looks like they're just having fun here. Is it just me? Like, right? Doesn't
yeah.
it seem just chill?
Are you touristy?
We've ever been here, have we?
No, I have without you. But...
I said we.
Yeah, we.
Not you and your other people. I'm surprised we haven't smelled any weed just yet.
Perfect.
Yo, this spot is cracking right here. ¿De dónde andamos y qué andamos haciendo?
En Santa Mónica. Caminando buscando unos zapatos nuevos.
Ahí está el cine. What movie did we see there?
It.
You liked it?
I did, but you didn't.
I liked most of it. Just at the end when they were like, yo, talk shit to it so we can die. It's like, what? We could have just talked shit since the beginning?
Well, they
like,
didn't know.
Look at your dirty ass shoes.
Like, the
it.
More you fear someone, the more power you give them.
Yeah.
So if you make them feel like you don't fear them, then the more little they become.
So they're like, look at your whack ass shoes.
That's not what
they're like, no, they're cool. Anyways, we're going to get cool shoes right now. So they don't clown us like they clown it.
Hizo el copete.
Mm-hmm.
You didn't see that? You didn't see she straight up jacked the socks? Damn. These are cooler. They dirty, but they're cool. I can see you rocking those. Oh, you want the 700s.
Ooh.
That's super reasonable. So now we're at the, what is the swap meet? Alameda? At the Alameda Swap Meet.
I think we're walking the wrong way.
And we're walking the wrong way. So let's see. What are we here to do?
To get some churros.
Churros?
Yeah.
Like churritos, like hot Fritos? Hot Cheetos?
No, like the churros with the sugar and the cinnamon.
Oh, okay. And they only have them here?
Well, these are the best ones I've had.
We just went through a plastic thingy. I don't know why. You making smoothies?
No, they're gonna make
them. Purple banana? Grapes?
What's the over there?
Here first, best churros in the game. Plaza Alameda.
No,
it's
not Plaza Alameda.
What is this one?
Swap Meet.
Oh, Swap. I'm gonna send it to the other spot where the chipotle is at. Alameda Swap Meet. They got that real churros, 100%. Yo, what's going on? So we're here at Maccheroni Republic. This is on Broadway and 7? No. Broadway and...
It's right in front of the...
Grand Central Market, where they have pupusas and other stuff, other treats. We never had them though. I never tried them. But anyways, we're here at Maccheroni Republic. This is a really cool place for us because we...
This was like one of our first couple of dates.
First couple?
Yeah. We went to sushi first.
Oh, okay. Which I didn't like. But I like this one. So... and there's a little car back here. Maccheroni Republic car. So let's keep going. So it's significant for us. This is like one of our first dates. It went super well, right?
Yeah.
Jackie was super impressed. She was like, oh. Well, what'd you feel? What'd you think? You like the place?
It's cute. It's small. The food is really good.
We haven't tried that many plates though, to be honest. But the number one plate like that we keep coming back for is like the black and white. The black and white pasta, so delicious. We should try something new today, maybe.
We'll see.
So.
Inside is fine. Sorry.
So what's this bread technique? What do you do?
This is
what's the black thing that's going all around your plate? Like
it's vinegar.
It's vinegar? Okay. So you're gonna dip your bread in some vinegar?
And some like hot oil.
Oh, it's like spicy. Alright, we just got our plates of the black and white pasta. It smells amazing. It's like the bacon smell. It's not bacon.
It's pancetta.
Which sounds like panza, but anyways. Probably is panza, so. Anyway.
Look at this.
Wow, if you guys could smell this, you would be freaking.
Extra parm on the top.
Yeah, they give you little scoops of parmesan.
So it has like black and white noodles, then the pancetta and mushrooms, and then like shrimp.
We love mushrooms. That's probably why we like this one so much. If you don't like mushrooms, I don't want to talk to you. Check out the technique. You got the little. Alright, so we're about to dig in now.